much.
It's not loaded. At first I said, nah, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I got so pissed off. I got my gun. I got in the car. And I drove up here. I drove around the block 20 or 30 times. And I kept thinking, I'm going to shoot that son of a bitch. I'm going to shoot him. I walked up to the door. I rang the doorbell. I kept ringing and ringing. No one answered. Finally, I went back to the car and I waited. You cheated on me. How could you do that? I'm a good husband. I'm a good husband, Mason. Kept seeing you two. Kept seeing the both of you together. Made me sick. And I kept thinking, I'm gonna shoot that son of a bitch. I'm gonna shoot him. I waited in the car. It was 3 o'clock in the morning when I woke up. It was so cold in that car. I was worried I might catch a cold in my back. You know how my back is. I went home. I took a hot bath. I went to sleep. I've been sick in bed all week. I just wanted to show you. That's why I brought it. Don't worry, it's not loaded. I just wanted to show you how it was. How I was feeling. But it's all right now. You too. It's all right, huh?